Is she secure here? Why does this happen? Who do you think is to be blamed? Men or women? Your voice can be an inspiration to many a suffering woman. Break the silence.